Well, howdy, headsets. It's your old pal, PSVR Frank here, and today we're taking it to the Wild West for a review, so lace up your spurs and grease up your six-shooters, because outlaws are in town, and you, the trusty sheriff, must defeat them and hop along in the Badlands for PlayStation VR.
My first plan was to use stealth. Unfortunately, that plan didn't last long.
They did have minor helmets. Oh, that scared me.
Get ready to hop into adventure.
Oh, hell yeah, I'll hop into adventure.
With a humorous tone and fun gameplay, Hop Along is a nice addition to the PSVR shooter catalog. Unlike most VR shooters, which have you standing in one place, moving from node to node or walking like normal, Hop Along loses a patented stick pony system. Gone are the days of pressing a button and pointing where you'd like to go. In this fantastic Western story, you must shake your offhand move controller up and down to ride your majestic beast. Now, turning is achieved with a click of either the triangle or square button, and that moves you about 45 degrees in a respective direction. And as of now, there is no option for smooth turning, but I really do hope they consider adding it in the future. It slows the pacing a bit when the screen shifts, but luckily, thanks to wonderful tracking, it doesn't hurt the overall experience. One thing I can't stress enough is that Hop Along is not a wave shooter. The game is organized into three chapters. The first two are split into five sections, and the last is one big boss. Plus, the entire story is narrated as you play through. It's actually pretty challenging and offers three different levels of difficulty, and if we're being honest, I had a little trouble on easy. Each section has branching paths, hidden secrets, and tons of enemies to take out with a swappable arsenal. At the start of your journey, you're armed with only a six-shooter, but within time, you find sniper rifles, cannons, and more to use against a wide variety of enemy types and bosses. You can switch your equipped weapon at any time with the click of either X or O, which works well enough, but because you're always carrying every weapon, if you're stuck in a sticky situation looking for the right one, it can sometimes be a pain to jump back and forth. Shooting is done with a click of a trigger, and reloading has you swinging a move controller by your hip. One really cool mechanic is the bullet time, where you start at your hip and you hold the move button while swinging up to slow down time and get that perfect shot. The mechanic runs off a grip meter and it's emptied while in use, but refills quickly after taking out a few enemies. Visually, this is one of the clearest PSVR games I've played lately. I had the pleasure of trying this one out on PC a while back, and other than a lack of 360-degree tracking, it is identical in quality. Spatial audio is great and makes it easy to hear when an enemy is hot on your tails, which only helps to make the experience that much more immersive. Pair all that with extremely fun movement system and you have one of the most entertaining PSVR shooters around. My only real issue are with the lack of smooth turning and the slightly obstructive reminder that I need to face the right direction. It seems to pop up constantly, and thankfully I've heard they're already working on that one. End of the day, Hop Along in the Badlands gets a solid 8 out of 10 in my book. It's a wonderful Western-themed VR shooter with a goofy movement mechanic that will have you grinning from ear to ear. With a few hours worth of content, crisp visuals, clean audio, and fun gameplay, it's easily worth the asking price. It's quite the rush when you hear an enemy in your blind spot, turn back to load them full of buckshot, and ride off into the sunshine.
Monday through Friday.
Frank Show.
Monday through Friday.
Frank Show. Body on YouTube. Body on Frank Show. Body on YouTube. Body on Frank Show.
And that's how you do an outro.
I don't know what else to do.